reserve national champion of the Indian National Finals Rodeo, and she comes here in the number 12 spot base here at Breakaway Rolling Stage. From Miami, Oklahoma, make welcome Addie Carter. Joining her, representing the ladies of Rodeo, we turn to Fast Horses and Pretty Women in the Barrel Racing. She qualified four times for the International Finals Rodeo before she was even old enough to drive herself down the road. 2005 at IFR 35, she was the fastest barrel racer after four go-rounds of competition to win the Aggregate Finals Championship. She is a third-generation cowgirl from Sparta, Missouri, and now she's a proud mama. Would you make welcome Lorraine Smith?